somebody would consider studying the MSc in Economics and Public Policy at Sheffield because they want to focus on going into a policy role when they finish their studies, so maybe in the government, maybe in a private sector consultancy. We're one of the few departments in the country that offer a degree in Economics and Public Policy. We also have members of staff who advise government departments and who are very experienced in evaluating public policies, and we bring that experience into the degree. The skills that you'll get from studying this course are the standard skills that you get from an MSc economics course, the analytical skills, but also you'll acquire specific skills that we need when we look at public policy. So you'll do a module in public economics, which looks at the theory of public policy, and then you'll do a module in policy evaluation, where we focus on the statistical methods that you need to use when you're going to consider the evidence about which policies have worked and which policies haven't worked.
Compared to my undergraduate course, this master's course has been way more intense in respect to mathematical methods. But at the same time, I've realized that you gain a lot of experience as well as a lot of support from the department itself. Also, in regards to Sheffield, it is a very good city to live in, especially when it comes to international community. I've made so many friends from like different countries and cultures. So one of the key strengths of this course has been the overall support that students can get from the department itself. An example of it is consultation and feedback times from lecturers, so you can get a lot of support from them. And another key strength is the overall support that you can get when it comes to software programs such as data. For instance, I'm doing economics and public policy, which means I want to be involved with program evaluation. And to do that, you really need to have a lot of skills when it comes to software analysis, and the department is really good at it. So what I'm interested in is to help to design and evaluate programs back home, which is Colombia. But the very next step after my course is to do a PhD here in Sheffield.